This year, Easter Sunday falls on Transgender Visibility Day, which is traditionally on March 31st. But this year, not only did Fairfax County, Virginia make an official proclamation for Easter Sunday, so did President Biden. Biden was the first president ever to issue an official proclamation for Transgender Day of Visibility, and this was back in 2021. And in his proclamation this year, he said, quote, "Today we send a message to all transgender Americans. You are loved, you are heard, you are understood, you belong, you are America, and my entire administration and I have your back."
We remember the suffering and death of God's only Son and His glorious resurrection on the third day. On Easter Sunday, we proclaim with joy, Christ is risen.